not all the roles, largest, smallest, but in fact, open source company, so this mass Russia. I'd like to welcome you to the live show demonstration, and I would like to introduce you a few new products which are specially designed for law enforcement units by the wallpaper designers, which are actually based on the different principles of action. However, this weapon is very effective and broadly used by the special forces in Russia, law enforcement units, and private security companies. Here is a SIGAR 12-gauge semi-automatic shotgun, which is broadly used for the special operations. It has specific features and lots of advantages. This system has a folding stock, which is convenient for transportation. It is equipped with a Picatinny rails that allows you to mount different kind of equipment and collimator stocks. It's a grip hand, which is also can be used for some conveniences and privileges by using the gun. We have laser for better for aiming. We have light. Better for moving, using the gun in the darkness. And actually this weapon is very thick. It has a detachable 10 round magazine for the capacity of 8 and 5 rounds. This weapon is very reliable and pretty accurate at the shooting distances of 50 meters. Of course, it's quite good by during the operation. You see, it has different specific elements, and is easy to disassemble, easy to maintain, and make any kind of service of this gun. Actually, this is the same system borrowed from the famous, world-famous assault rifle Kalashnikov. It's a Zyga 12-gauge. Rubber pad, Picatinny rail, you see. You can use open scope sight and the collimator scope as well. Upgraded version of semi-automatic assault rifle. The name is John Simon, civil version specially designed for the law enforcement and the police. AK system, 762x30.556x45. This upgraded version has several Picatinny rails that you can mount up to the you can equip it with the light, with the laser, and with different scopes. 30 rounds magazine, easy to attach it, folding stock for convenience. Pretty reliable and simple in operation. The weight of it is 3.3 kg. This is AK system, a semi-automatic bolt, designed specially for the law enforcement. Another semi-automatic machine gun pistol that is 5 meters with two magazines, 30 rounds each. Easy to attach it, and of course easy to chargeable. Folding stock. And there is a Picatinny rail on the top of the receiver that allows you to mount any scopes, collimator scopes, or other equipment. Also, we have Picatinny rails here to use it for your convenience and equipment, whatever. Very convenient and comfortable to shoot, and the distances provide good accuracy at the distances 100 meters.
Shotgun is still similar to the Kalashnikov assault rifle in its layout. The shotgun has the minimum number of parts and can be easily assembled and dismantled. All that makes the gun easy to operate and maintain, and facilitates the training of shooters. Shock-absorbing butt plate and ergonomic plastic grip allow safe operation of the gun and enhance handling convenience. For the stock rails to the left, the shotgun is equipped with a magazine guide for easy charging. The 8-round detachable magazine and automatic bolt stop significantly increase the combat rate of fire. The magazine can be charged with any 12-gauge ammunition, even 70, 73 and 76mm long at the same time. The shotgun can fire both standard and non-lethal ammunition. Picatinny rails on the top of the receiver and on the gas tube accommodate a wide range of optoelectronic scopes, a tactical light or a laser target designator. The AK-type iron sight makes it possible to swiftly aim the target at a relevant distance. Different types of muzzle adapters and barrel extenders can be fitted on the threaded muzzle. The standard slotting adapter reduces the flash during the firing and makes it possible to destroy door locks by resting the barrel against the obstacle. The KSK design ensures reliable operation and long life under any service conditions.
Thank you very much for your attention, ladies and gentlemen. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask them. Thank you very much again, and see you tomorrow.
This was the presentation of the Russian Kalashnikov manufactured in Ijevsk. In Ijevsk at the EVO 2011.